champions, welcome back to Jetboard Testing Tour. Our show goes on and today Wayne prepared something interesting for you. Let's check it out. What's up, guys? Welcome to Portugal. Joining me today, Wayne and Inin from Jetboard Limited. What did you bring, guys?
We bought the Talk iSUPs. They're really fun products. I mean, they've got great designs. People just love them. It's so, like, cheerful. We've got them at our rental stations. The minute people see them, they just want to jump on and go have some fun. We've got boards for one person. This can take two people. This is actually a fishing one. It comes with loads of accessories, which we haven't got here now. But, yeah, they're good, fun boards.
Actually, I'm a big fan of inflatable subs. I always use it with my daughter on the lake. So tell me more about the specs.
Well, I mean, the electric boards are very popular because you get such good runtime, not like the jet boards. So these things just go and go, you know, they don't seem to stop. What is the...
You get over 5 hours at the 6 km/h speed, so that's really good. You can go for a long time. You can even do like travels on them. So it's really cool. And they go up to 11 km/h, which is incredible also. And when you vary the speeds, you get like 2 hours of riding time.
Yeah. That's impressive, actually.
Yeah, and out of all the subs, it's pretty powerful. You'll see when you ride it, you know, it's got some go in it. It really, you feel like you've got an electric motor in you. It's not just paddle assisted. It literally, it goes well.
And we have been testing a lot of sub boards, and you always have to attach something underneath the board. This is completely different setup. Actually, you have the battery here inside the board,
yeah,
and probably the engine goes in, right? So you don't have to attach any engine.
Yeah,
underneath.
Everything's built in. It's so easy. In fact, they come in beautiful bags. You get a nice little bag. You just open it, unfold it, pump it up, and you're in the water within minutes. They've thought of everything. Every accessory you need, you get with it.
So how are you going to control it?
So at the moment, because these are some of the first boards that they've launched, and we always get the early models, we're running it off of a phone app. So you've got a waterproof pouch, you've got the phone in your pouch, and it's pretty much just got a faster and faster. It's a very simple app to use. The app's great in a way because it tracks your rides that you've been on, wherever you go. You can go back and see where you've been riding, your top speeds, how long you've been riding. So it's quite interesting. The new ones are coming out with a little watch, and it'll be operated from your watch. But at the moment, we're running these off the phones.
So the material it's made out of is actually high quality PVC for marine use. So we can see that they're quite... You can stand on them without needing the pads and everything. And they've actually been altered by Talk so that we can have cooler designs and more strength with the board.
But they must be really heavy, right?
No, not at all. Actually, with the battery inside, carrying them, they're only 23 kilos.
That's pretty good comparing to other
supports. Yeah, nothing for us.
How heavy is the battery?
The battery is 8 kilos, around 8 kilos.
So the board weighs nothing then?
Yeah. I mean, that's very light for a battery. When you fuel them, they weigh nothing. So. In general, the whole package is very easy to use, easy to transport. It doesn't get better.
I like that they thought of the small details, like you have the handle on the front, handle on the back.
Yeah.
You have here something to put your fishing equipment.
Of course, I mean, this one's got fishing rod holders on the side. It comes with a big fishing box that straps to the board, which you can use as a chair. We use it as a beer box, not a fishing box, but yeah, it's really useful.
So I'm sure you've been using this a lot during the last 2 weeks since you got it. So what are your first impressions so far?
It's great fun to take it down the river. You've got really long battery time. And we even attached a beer bottle at the back so we have our beers and we can just travel around the river and it's really cool.
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, it's a great all-round board. It's definitely a family board. You can take your wife, take your kids and off you go. You go on an excursion. It's a load of fun.
Yeah, and I think it's great for rentals as well.
Yeah, the rentals, they're extremely popular for rentals.
So it got 3 speeds, guys. For a sub, it's pretty impressive. Let's give it a try.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. On your phone, so you've got the phone app, you just choose what speed you want to go, and it's actually pretty cool. Let's check us out.
So far very impressed. It got 3 speeds and it runs much faster than the other subboards that we tested. So thank you, Dean, for bringing us these exciting boards. Keep coming with new exciting products. We'll be glad to test them out. So if somebody wants to try it out before they buy, where can they do it, Wayne?
Come see us in Sordo Grande, Spain. We've got every single board you could possibly imagine. And I'm a big believer in try before you buy. You know, don't ever buy a board without testing it, because you never really get what you expect. We've just opened a nice new shop. We've got everything there and available. Just come see them, feel them, touch them, talk to us, try them, you know.
Yeah, I'll put the link down below, so make sure to check them out in Sordo Grande.
Yeah.
And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Jetboard Testing Tour is brought to you by Wayne from Jetboard Limited. Wayne is a well-recognized expert in the industry, and his company is proud to be the only one in the world that deals with and supports all the different brands, letting the customer try the boards before they buy them. If you would like to buy a jetboard or are interested in getting into the jetboard industry, then contact Wayne. Tanya from Jetboard Limited in Jetboard, Spain. Tanya is one of the first women in the industry who deals with testing, reviewing, promoting, and selling all the different brands of jet boards. Tanya's knowledge of the industry, brands, and boards is comprehensive and impressive. If you want to buy a jet board and get a great price, then contact Tanya. Andreas from eSurfer Magazine, who is a leader of the growing community of electric jet boarders and creator of his own blogs, eSurfer and eBoarder, and a new eSurfer forum. And Mike from Jet Surfing Nation, who is a passionate jet surfer and a video guy. He loves the industry and wants to help the new sport to grow big. Mike's mission is to try and review every existing jet board on the market, making his fun videos along the way. If you want to join our next tour event, present your jet board, do an interview, sponsor, or simply try the different boards before you buy, reach out to Tanya or Wayne from Jetboard Limited. Tanya and Wayne guarantee unbeatable prices and the best backup service you could ever get. Jetboard Limited has branches in England, Spain, Germany, and are expanding all over Europe, as well as Australia, Canada, and Brazil. So contact the team to find out who your local dealer is. See you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe.